Straight up now, tell me, do you really want to separate a mixture? Or is it just a solution? Mixture separating, the particles will settle again. Incantation, or is it filtration? Cause liquids pass right through the filter. No silence, another receding. Evaporation, distillation. Spinning, centrifuging, it's separating the suspension. Let me see all the substance and mixtures, broken all the parts of two or more. Choose a method I want in the mixture, and I'm the separate mixture, broken into parts of two or more. Choose a method I want in the mixture, and I'm the place it in jar for settling. Decantation is separating insoluble particles and solid sand. Separate from liquids and then we drain. Would you look at that? A filter grabbing stuff. Pour mixture in it, trapping particles. Man, that residue filter snatch it in. Filtration separating liquids from solids. Another method things dissolve. Evaporation soluble solids from a solvent. Solutions heated to the liquids. A vapor evaporates from the heating solids left behind there. But need a way to obtain pure solvent. Taken from solution, distillation's away. Boiling liquids evaporate to steam. Condensate to a new place. Mixture separating, the particles will settle again. Incantation, or is it filtration? Cause liquids pass right through the filter. No silence, another proceeding. Evaporation, distillation. Spinning, centrifuging. It's separating the suspension. Let me see all the substance and mixture, broken all the parts of two or more. Choose a method I want in the mixture, and I'm the separate mixture, broken into parts of two or more. Choose a method I want in the mixture, and I'm the centrifuging happens in the cool machine, spinning quickly in the black man, it's keen. They be separating solid particles from suspensions, spinning circle. Spin real fast, centrifuge it goes. The solid particles are forced to the outside, cause centrifuge is spinning more. Man, the liquid can be poured off. Filtered off, yeah, filtered off. A useful tool, analyze what's in it. Know what's on my mind, yeah, chromatography is tight. Yeah, right. Tight, moving slow, cause dissolved in solution. Piece of paper shows travel of substance. Scientists identify, they compare to get right. Get right. Mixture separating, the particles will settle again. Incantation, or is it filtration? Cause liquids pass right through the filter. No silence, another proceeding. Evaporation, distillation. Spinning, centrifuging. It's separating the suspension. Straight up now, tell me, do you really want to separate a mixture? Or is it just a solution?